Today we are going to learn about the School of Elements. It's the 10th standard first chapter for SSC Board Maharashtra. So today, student, we are going to learn about the first, what is the summary about the School of Elements. So students, see summaries. Matter exists in the form of elements, compounds and mixtures. So you know already about this, the matter exists in the form of elements and compounds as well as in mixtures. In earlier days, elements were classified as metals and non-metals. After the discovery of metalloids, such old methods of classification was found to be the inadequate. So many scientists took efforts for the new system of classification. So in this scientists like Dobereiners, Mendelius, Newlands and Henry Moseley. So student, first we start from the Dobereiner's tries. Dobereiner was German scientist. Dobereiner classifies the elements in the group of three elements called strides. So what is strides? Dobereiner classified of the elements in the group of three elements is called strides. In this strides, what is happened? In the stride, the atomic mass of the middle elements was approximately equal to the mean of other two elements. So he could classify only few elements in the strides. Thus, the system is the classifications was failed because that time there are a lot of limitation. So which element he found? The element found by him, the lithium, sodium and potassium. You can see the first and third, you can see first group, lithium, sodium and potassium. The atomic mass of lithium is 6.9, is almost 7, and sodium is almost 23 and potassium is almost 39. So you can say the first lithium's atomic mass is 7 plus third potassium's atomic mass is 39 is equal to 7 plus 39 is equal to 46. The average is 23. So you can see second is sodium. The sodium atomic mass is 23 as well as the both mass is also 23. So this system is not more effective for the Mendeleev's for the classification of element. So that's after the another scientist has discovered the one more method for classification of elements. So now we move to another scientist, Newlands. Newlands, what he did? Newlands was a British scientist. So Newlands classified 56 elements known at that time in the increasing order of their atomic masses in such way that properties of every 8 elements were similar to of that first. So this system is like the octave of the music and day of a week. That's why it's called octaves. So now what was the limitations of this Mendeleev periodic table, Newlands octaves. The first limitations of the Newlands octaves is he could arrange elements in octave only up to calcium. Out of 56 elements known at that time, only he could arrange the elements up to calcium. Second limitation, this law is not applicable to the elements of calcium. And third limitation, he placed two elements together having different properties at the certain places.